The journal is also reporting this morning that AT&T said that a security hole in its website had exposed iPad users' email addresses, spotlighting how corporations continue to have problems protecting private information.